Happy birthday, Hope. It's not your birthday, though, it's your born day. And I'll teach you all about this as you get older. When you're older. No point sending you any presents, no point sending you any gifts, because your mum don't give you one. So then she can sit there saying, you don't send nothing, because that's your mum and your stepdad, they gauge love on material objects, which is a bit of a shame. It's not about money and how much money can be spent on a child, it's about what the time you can spend on a child. And obviously they're robbing you of the time that you should be spending with your father, your dad. It's a shame that you've been robbed of your dad. I hope your material objects bring you a bit of joy today and that. I know that you're yearning for me. Just know that I love you. I'll be banning on Facebook for 30 days, roughly around this time, thinking that today I'm going to be like, oh no, it's my girlfriend's birthday, blah, blah, blah. But like, life's too short to be miserable, sweetheart. And as you learn, as you grow older and watch me and learn, I'm sorry about this tramp of a cameraman. His name's Ian Hope, and you're actually named after this guy, man, who's just burnt on your birthday video, mate, because he's a knobhead, right?
But, I'm trying to keep it in,
but mate. Anyway, also, right, one day me and your mum were sat there, and she went, oh, that's a nice name, and I went, yeah, it's beautiful. You're the only child who I've even had any say in the name of. In God's world, in reality, I've got you, my daughter, two other daughters, Tiana and Harper, them three daughters, and I've got a son, in reality. But in the legal world, if anything was to happen to your mum, dad, or anyone in the family and that, you're the only one that'll come to me, sweetheart, because you're the only one in the legal world who's on the birth. You're the only one who has me on the birth certificate. It's a shame that the legality is not reality, you know, we don't live in a real world. But anyway, sweetheart, enjoy your born day. God bless you. I miss you so much. That is David.
You have to fucking burn.